We're at Baja Brawl, and I'm too damn pro to race this amateur bullshit, so I guess I'm just gonna have to be best whip champion, pit bike champion, and pond skim champion of the world. That'll probably about sum up my weekend on Sunday. American by birth, Southern by the grace of God, means that everything I do it right. I tell you about being over here. Get out. Don't want to give away all my secrets, man. People are going to start understanding why my bike's so fucking good, aerodynamic and shit. Yeah, they get mad at me, and you know, they want me to come and do this race, and they're like, man, you missed practice this morning. And I just fucking told them, like, dude, I'm a franchise rider. You mad at me for fucking missing practice? I don't need to practice. Oh, girl. Oh yeah, you like a soft plate filet, don't you? It's red, yes. My bike is red, but one thing that makes it extra fagalicious is the fact it's a four-stroke. But guess what? I have the solution for the four-stroke problem that I'm occurring right now. We will light the smoke bomb, because unless you're blowing smoke, you're a fucking joke. And I'm gonna blow smoke around these motherfuckers and take the Pit Bike Championship World Finals trophy.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh, are you ready? Watch Ronnie Mac. Here he goes. Here he goes.